What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel, and today I want to bring you the first 30 minutes of Chronos Before the Ashes. This is a prequel to Remnant from the Ashes, one of my favorite games, and it actually doesn't play anything like Remnant. It's more of a Souls-esque take on it, if you would call it that, mixed with a puzzler, as you'll see as you play this game. But here's the first 30 minutes, guys. I really hope you enjoy this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and let's get into this.
Come, sit. Listen all. Listen well. Tonight I speak to you the tale. Tale of the Scouring. Long past, world was different. Towers of metal and stone scraped the sky. People roamed free, never hid, never feared. Thousands of us, tens of thousands, not like our tiny tribes. Then came the beasts, from inside one of the rusted places. Hunted us, drove us into the cracks and crevices. Came the beasts on orders, directed by the will of one. The dragon. Was him scoured our world, scours it still from where he hides. You're our bravest, young one. Smartest, best. Once a year, in the darkest of the rusted places, the great stone wakes, opens the way to the other world. When it does, you will go through. You will find the dragon. And you will kill it. Get thrown back out before the deed is done. You might. But you will use that year. Grow stronger, wiser, till the stone wakes again. And you keep going back. To your last breath, you keep going back. Till the dragon dies. Or you do.
Thank you. hidden from the dragon's gaze. Yet I know your past, your present, your future. Just as I know the force of the world stone lingering about you. You have come to defeat the dragon. An ambitious quest, given the overwhelming power he possesses. A quest you cannot achieve unaided. Do not resist the tendrils as they live and writhe beneath your skin. I have given you the first dragon stone, the stone of fire, a shard of the dragon's soul, stolen and turned against him. Take the stone's power, draw its strength inside you, and use it in your struggle. And struggle you shall. Three guardians protect the dragon. Three fearsome warriors, all of them able to tear your flesh and grind your bones. The only way to the dragon is through them. When you have destroyed them, when their bodies and souls have been vanquished, only then can you face him? Only then can you look the dragon in the eye and tremble before his vast, awe-inspiring might.